I was in high school when I got on the department, so I'm starting to date myself a little bit, but the department's changed a lot. It was an all-volunteer fire department when I first got on, of course. And the city has changed dramatically since then, both in population and expectation. So went from an all-volunteer fire department to a combination department and adding career staff all of the time.
It means a lot to me to serve the community that I grew up in, to meet new faces as the city has grown. I've lived in Waukee for 43 years, so it's my home. Love every experience that I've had on the department. I wouldn't change it for anything. And it's my second family up here.
That's pretty cool. You know, a lot of people work outside of the city they grew up in. I can say that we moved here. I grew up here. It's pretty gratifying working and living in the community for as long as I have. It's been pretty cool watching it grow, watching the department grow.
So it's a pretty cool deal that there's that historical faction in the department, just people that still know what the city used to be, and it's important to have a mix, of course. We've got a lot of new blood and a lot of people that are transplants, but just kind of a historical anomaly that it exists that doesn't exist in a lot of places.